Good Saturday evening. Temperatures dipping down into the 20s tonight, so another cold start to our Sunday morning. We do see clear skies tonight in a north wind 5 to 10 miles per hour, and we'll keep that north wind through our Sunday. Temperatures heating up into the mid 40s, low 50s for some, so it'll be a little bit warmer than what we saw today. Temperatures, like I said, in the mid 40s, low 50s for Monday with some clouds starting to move in. Then for Tuesday, we'll stay in the low 50s, but we start seeing a wintry mix. Could see some snow flurries mixed in with some rain showers early Tuesday morning, but then by Tuesday afternoon, that transitions over to rain showers. And then for Wednesday, there again, we see some early morning snow showers, but as those temperatures get up into the low 40s, that'll transition over to rain showers in the afternoon. And then for Thursday, could see some early morning snow showers, but then we see some sunshine Thursday afternoon with those highs only making it into the mid 30s. We'll make it into the upper 30s for Friday with partly cloudy skies, and then for Saturday, mostly cloudy with highs making it back into the mid 40s.